Hello and welcome back to Empyrion Galactic Survival. I ran out of advanced CPUs and flux coils, so I had to make some more of both, and as it is, I've only got 4 of those and 8 of those, but I got the large constructor. I need a large fuel tank, and why don't I see it? Oh. At least one large generator. Okay, and so that should be enough to get this thing down to the planet, where I will be able to work on it some more. Hopefully. Let's go find out. Check on everything here. All right, that's everything. Huh. I'm thinking maybe I might want to bring some iron up with me. I'm not gonna, but look at the world is gone. I should probably just quit the game and reload and see if that solves the problem. But for some reason, I'm not that bright. Hey, I wonder if space is going to be gone when I get there. Ah, here we are. Hope the drones haven't destroyed this thing while I was gone. Seems to be still intact. Ah, what just happened? Did I just break something again? see anything damaged. I must have clipped the wall. Oh well. Alright, here's to hoping I have enough blocks. Okay, everything seems to be pretty. That's definitely going to be done in Windows. Sorry, excuse me. Alright, let's take a... Oh, this is awkward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8. So I'm gonna be a little off-centered, so what? Okay, so if we take the RCS, we'll go ahead and put that there. Put the fuel tank there. I'm gonna put another fuel tank there. And then... Alright, let's see now. How big are these? Oh my god. Thank you. Oh, these are a little bit bigger than I thought they would be. Alright, so if I put it here, nope, that's not good. That's not really where I wanted it. I don't want it like that. I want it back one. Alright, I guess that'll be good. Now, where is that? That's right on the edge. What's going on here? Why aren't you placing? Oh. Alright, so we've got, let me check this. 1, 2, 3, hey. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh, that's why. I was wondering, why does the cockpit not fit in the center? The cockpit's too wide. And so, that's why. Okay. So let's just skip one. So we can use that same set of blocks. Wow, did I really make 8 of these things? I'm not even gonna be able to fit 8 of them on here. I'll be lucky if I can fit 2 more. Alright, hold up. That seems pretty fast. I might put some maneuvering thrusters on it. How do we get it to stop? Stop, dude. Come on, you're so close, stop. Okay. That was scary. Okay, so you know what else I don't have? Artificial generator. Gravity generator, rather. Let's put the large constructor. Over here. Nah. Okay. Alright, well, clearly, I'm gonna need a couple of these out front. How big are these? Oh, geez, they're huge. Okay, so they're only a block high. So let's see, if I put them... Alright, that could go through here. Would that be good? That's 1, 2, 3 from the opening. No. How awkward would it be to have them on top? Like right here. I suppose that's not that bad. Because I had really plan these. Hold on, let me... Okay, that's good. So, for right now, all right, let's give that a test drive. All right. Yeah, that's what I thought. Come on, man. I'm going to need downward thrusters as well. Wait for it to come to a stop. Okay, now here's my question. With it like it is, do I want to try to take it down and land it? I don't know, man. I don't have any landing gear on it. That's a good thought. On the dark side again, I gotta roll it. Okay, so I gotta go way over this way. Hmm. Why is it? I guess that'll have to do. Shut down. View. Get out. Okay, so we're gonna want to put here. Well, let's see. How big are these things? That's what I thought. Is I'm assuming the symmetry plane is still on. Okay. We gotta go. Alright, now I'm curious. So what happens on one side won't overwrite what happens on the other side. Okay. Let's see how much of a disaster this is. how this could be a problem. Here we go. Crap, where is that compared to where we are? Other side of the planet. And it's down. That'll be interesting docking with it. I can't even imagine being on the ground and seeing something like this fly overhead. Whoops. So, yeah, multiple fuel tanks are a must. Maneuverability is pretty good considering it doesn't have any like side thrusters or anything. Although I'd want to put another I'd want to put another RCS in it. See if that helps any. Yeah. Okay, so it's past the epsilon defense. We might just make it. See, it does that same thing if you have it at an angle. Oh, that was certainly an experience. What the hell? Well, that sucks. put the landing gear in the wrong place? Or did I put the row in the wrong place? Okay, so from here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, I did it. It's kind of crazy. It was a hell of a ride. Man, that thing is big. Oh, wow, is that thing big. It is. It's in the same place they put the landing gear off. You have any idea what it's going to take to move that? Okay. Well, now I have no way of getting back in. I'm gonna go down and make some elevators. Okay, well, I hope we enjoyed watching, and I will see you next time.